Normally she'll get her nose in the trash, but that just starts, we'll go and get that in the butt pretty quick. But real fast, I'll show you what she does, we'll go from there. That's it, she does that only usually when it gets home or it gets too riled up. So, sit. Lower it down. Down. Nose guiding every bit of her action. So we'll see y'all in 2 weeks, get this girl fully off leash, give her the life she deserves, and get her on her steps to being a service dog.
You ready? Moro, you ready?
Let's go.